Struggle me!
The last stand at the steps. It was chaos. NATO outnumbered us 2-1, maybe even 3-1. I was at our forwardmost observation post when the attack began.
They are moving out.
Here they come.
Do you guys have a radio?
Nope.
Struggle beam!
Jordy, your battery's dying, man.
I know.
We gonna grab that medic water? Or hide it?
Yeah, we're getting in range,
Hey, hold up right here. Hold up right here. Yeah.
Watch, hey, right here, right yeah.
Down slope on the door. You gotta watch that.
They're right in front of you.
Yeah, pull back. Go, 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 go!
He's 20 meters right in front of you.
I gotta push my battery.
They're gonna get the high ground. Leah! Leah! Come on! We need to get into the other wood line.
The sheer number of NATO troops overwhelmed us, and we were forced to retreat back to our main camp.
OP got overrun.
I see that.
Bad. We digging in here?
I think so.
When NATO finally reached our camp, I did all I could to defend our base.
Okay. Why are they running?
Yeah, we got go, Peel! Peel! No, we gotta fall back! Final position! Spread out! Get cover!
Yep.
Don't do it again!
Here, man.
I'm running up.
Take it. Is it rack?
Yeah.
I'm gonna pull back, dude.
Go.
Look out, I'm coming.
Thank you. Rogovic!
Rogovic!
Rogovic! Vasily Saitsev is my spirit animal. Ah! Sunny!
After I was shot, a woman militia fighter came and bandaged me. Thanks to her, I'm able to fight another day.